Their YouTube name is Isaac with two A's.
I almost forgot my own intro. Two A's back in again with another video. Today we are watching some more of It's Psychotic. I don't know if it's psychotic or It's Psychotic. TikTok Live. It looks like this was May 17th. I believe this character goes by the name of Terry Joe. I've been cracking up all evening watching various TikTok lives with Miss Terry Joe, with random other TikTok people, with Doja Cat, another person by Pretty Axme or something like that, and she has been cutting Terry Joe up, and I need to find more. So we're gonna see what's going on, and laugh with me and enjoy. That's all. Let's get to it.
I want a girl like me to succeed in life. And you know what? I wouldn't either. Seeing as how my day of banana smells like, Piscata. Y'all banana smell like the Piscata too, or is it just me? Piscata. Y'all banana smell like the Piscata too, or is it just me? It
just
smells like
Piscata.
Hello?
What's up?
No,
it looks like Josh Hutchins.
I'm just on here spreading the Lord's word and things.
All right.
Yeah. How about yourself?
Huh?
How about yourself?
He looks very TikTok.
I'm just eating carrots.
Eating carrots? How's your day better? Your eyesight better. This Lord knows you're in that room jerking all day and all night. You're fucking up your eyesight. You're trying to balance it out by eating the carrots.
Yeah, carrots are good for your eyes. That's what my mom told me.
Exactly. And you know what? I commend you on that because I couldn't eat a carrot if I wanted to. Every time I try to get a vegetable down, I start to heave and gag and things. And Lord knows I'm not a gagger or a heaver. I don't gag.
You just gotta get.
What'd you say?
You just gotta get used to it. Keep eating vegetables.
Yeah.
You just gotta get used to it. Try
it. I tried. I really tried. But every time I try, I'm gagging up a storm. And Uncle Randy comes running out the room asking me what's going on. And I'm like, mind your business, Randy. And then he starts to shake and jive and think, I don't know what he's doing over there on that couch, but he's doing something.
I see what you mean.
Yeah. But anyway, where are you from?
I'm from Massachusetts.
Massachusetts.
Where are you from?
Salem.
I like your accent. Salem? No, I'm not near the witches.
All right, just making sure, because I ain't dealing with no witchcraft. But I'm from Louisiana. And by
I know. Ask you what role she plays. They tell me to ask you a bunch of stuff.
Yeah. Well, let me ask you something, homosexual. How long have you been living a life of sin?
Man, we're all sinners, right? We just gotta put our faith in Jesus, isn't that right?
Yeah, I hope you ain't including me in that way. You must be talking about you homosexuals as we. Because I ain't never sinned and I ain't never met nobody who sinned except for people like you.
You know, gluttony's a sin, right? You don't eat vegetables. That's not good.
My God.
You gotta eat your vegetables.
My God.
And why would you say that?
Ate you up.
You told me you don't eat vegetables and that's not good.
What's the definition of
God
gluttony?
Wants you to be healthy.
What's the definition of
gluttony? Gluttony, I don't know, you overeat, eat bad food.
And you know what?
I love you.
I don't know why you're
awesome. You're very funny.
Yeah, I know. And I don't know why you're bringing that up to me, because I'm a tiny girl, so one thing about me is I have gluttony in my life.
I wasn't like making a comment like that, you know what I mean? I was just... Yeah.
So why would you say that? Why was that the first thing that came to your mind then? There's a bunch of other sins.
Ask her to show her hair. Show your hairline. People want to see.
I ain't showing you nothing.
Ah, got it. That'd be simple.
Yeah. But you guys, let's do a bath.
You got like 4 trillion people in there.
No, I don't. It's only 2. It's not gonna take long, I promise you.
All right.
Yeah.
Simple. Nope.
It's not gonna take long at all. It's gonna be a quick battle between you and me. Hello.
You weren't expecting. I wasn't expecting.
Take it now.
Completely gathered up.
Because at this point, I'm a.
Oh, these two are hilarious. Miss Pretty eats Terry up. And that's all I gotta say about that. And it's hilarious. So let's watch some more.
I hear stylist makeup by Ariel come, if you know him.
Oh, this must be Kylie.
He dubbed me first, and then she stole him.
Well, he's dubbed me too for a couple of events of mine. I've seen him plenty of times. He's great.
Yeah, I did his video.
You what?
I did his BBL. Like, I physically did his BBL. Because I do have a license and surgeonology.
Right. Can you back up a little bit? I want to get into your whole look. You look amazing right now. You look great today. Oh, I have a laughing condition. I'm sorry. I can tell you just a little bit swollen from your BBL, and that's fine.
Yeah,
but
I'm just a little bit
down,
swollen from the BBL.
It looks so good. When it goes down, it's going to look so good. Do you have any more pictures of you? Like, I would love to see the pictures of you.
Before the BBL?
Yeah, definitely before the BBL. Do you have any of those?
Let me check, actually. Let me just check and see. Because I'm actually really not sure. Because I told you last time, this is the new phone.
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah. Okay. I'm going to have this one. This is before the BBL. And then I have this one. That one was before the BBL.
Well, you look really skinny in those pictures.
Yeah. That's what I'm saying. Like, I'm swollen now. But I had this one. This one was before the BBL. That one right there.
Yeah, and I also have a couple of pictures too. Let me show you.
And this one's before the BBL. This one was most definitely before the BBL. Yeah, it sure was. I don't know if it was before your BBL or mine. But it was before a BBL. I don't know. So, I don't know.
A terrible person. And let me get my other phone.
Yeah,
let me get my other phone. Because I also have a couple of pictures of me
before the BBL.
I'm wondering if they're like friends in real life or like they know each other
before
or
the
like this relationship happened.
Oh, that's a good picture. The same old tired headband too. Would you look at that?
I mean, let me see you. How about you pop in the camera really quickly for me? Because I love the usage of the word same, old, and tired. I feel like you just opened the door and I would like to step in there with you.
Yeah.
Same, old, and tired. Like the ends of that wig, same, old, and tired. Like the dark mark between your titties, same, old, and tired. Like the thickness of your brows, same, old, and tired. Like the heaviness of your second chin, same, old, and tired. Like the wideness of your nostrils and your nostrils only, same, old, and tired. Like the sunkenness of your eyeballs, same, old, and tired. Like the heaviness and the lowness of your cheekbones, I've never seen anybody's cheekbones by their chin, same, old, and tired. Like that same 5 o'clock shadow that you refuse to go to the esthetician for. You've gotten 3 BBLs and you've never once went to an esthetician. Same, old, and tired, like the wideness of the back. You said what?
Can you spell esthetician?
I sure can.
Go ahead for me.
bad connection. Same other.
Okay. Okay, yeah. And how do you know?
But can you spell estrogen? Can you spell estrogen?
Why do you know so much about that job? Why do you know? How do you know so much about that?
About esthetician, about skin care?
Yeah.
Can't you tell why I know so much about it?
Oh, no, I actually know.
Oh, really? Come here. Come close to the camera. Let's see how much you know.
Huh?
No. Come on. No. Closer.
Skincare my ass. Bitch, you went to that esthetician so she could get rid of that them ingrown hairs at the bottom of your chin and the top of your
neck. What ingrown hair?
Exactly. You went to the esthetician. She got rid of them.
Now, let me see under your chin now, because like I said before, you've never been to the esthetician.
And you know what? That's okay, because I haven't been to the esthetician, so I'm gonna have my appointment next week. Cause I can.
And when you go to the esthetician, tell her not only to do something about the dark marks under your neck, but also about the dark marks that are on your knuckles. You look like you've been punching oak trees. I don't even like oak. I'm a mahogany type of girl.
Oh, that's weird because you actually look the same color as oak. So.
Yeah, of course I do. It's called beautiful oak brown, and you look like the same color as shit. I imagine if I saw a homeless person bend over and sneeze, and opened their cheeks, I would see a lot of you on the sidewalk, splattered across the sidewalk, and maybe a little bit on the building. Shit by Nicole. Don't know if you know who she is.
Who, Nicole?
Yeah, I know who Nicole is.
I know exactly who Nicole is. It's your social worker.
Good home girl.
It's your social worker. The one that was assigned to you when they found that your mom was beating your ass at school?
No, Nicole is your parole officer. The girl that was assigned to you after you stole all those Big Macs.
And you know what? I don't even eat Big Macs, so I'm a vegan, babe. So.
No, you're not a vegan, babe.
Yeah, I'm a raw vegan.
By stole Big Macs, do you think that I actually meant that you went to McDonald's and stole Big Macs? I'm talking about you stole the shape, the look of the Big Mac, girl. McDonald's is suing you for fraud.
Yeah,
you walking out there built like a 20-foot Big Mac.
A stallion, that's why.
No, you're stacked like a burger, like a sandwich, like a sub, like a falafel, like a meatball stack. Stacked like that. You're shaped like the figure eight. To the side, infinity and beyond, hip to hip, very wide. Yeah.
Well, how about that?
Who edited that?
What are you shaped like?
Who edited that? No, you know my shape is very good.
Edit?
You didn't
what do you say, mean,
you
edit?
Just edited my face.
What edit? What edit?
Oh. What do you mean, what edit?
That's
you edited
what
my face.
Like, what edit are you talking about?
Wait, how is she on live and on a... Oh, she must have a second phone. I'm like, what?
There's no edit here.
While I'm waiting on my phone to load... let's take a brief remission. Did you make a midnight snack tonight?
No, I actually didn't. I'm currently
what the fuck? After you get off, I'm gonna be hungry as fuck.
No, I'm actually on doing like intermittent fasting because I'm on a keto diet right now.
By internet fasting, do you mean getting off the internet and eating really fast?
No, babe, I said intermittent.
Intermittent
fasting. Yeah. So I'm actually on a keto diet, but like I'm doing like a vegan keto diet, so yeah.
Intermittent fasting sounds like a diet for people that go to the shelters for dogs and cats, and you're eating a lot of stray cats. That's what I hear when I hear intermittent fasting. You eat as many stray cats as you can in about a span of 5 minutes, and then you stop for the rest of the day. A girl like you, I would think could put down about 50 stray cats.
And you know what? I actually have a stray cat because I can afford to actually pay for the legal fees.
Baby, you sleeping in this chicken shack on 123 alleyway in that dirty, big, dirty ass house. You talking about you house stray cats, bitch. You know you're not doing that because you want to. It's a liability. The cats keep getting in that shitty ass house, girl. I told you to patch that hole up on your second floor. That's gross.
Well, at least I have a second floor. In your house is the floor, babe. Because you sit on the edge of Skid Row. And you have that tent set up that you actually stole from the academy, or you maybe sold your body for it. I don't know what you did for that. But I saw you on those like white kids YouTube channel when they go to the fucking homeless people and give them Big Macs. I saw you there.
And your house is definitely the floor too. And I actually saw the place in the floor that you slept, and there's a indention of your body in the floor where you slept. Hold on, let me find that for
spell
you.
Spell indention?
Via Google. Huh?
Spell indention?
You spell it first.
And you know what? You shouldn't use words you can't spell, babe.
I can actually spell that.
So spell it.
And you shouldn't use words that don't describe you, like pretty, beautiful, that girl. Those phrases and words you should leave to the girls that are actually that.
So clearly you must.
You never said that you were pretty. I've heard you say that you were pretty multiple times.
Never,
and I just wanted to let you know
everyone else
that you're a liar.
Everyone else says that, not me. I don't see that.
Because people don't know that there's actually a man that comes to our door with a gun and says, you better say that this motherfucking behemoth is pretty on live or we're going to fucking shoot you in your leg. He's standing right over here with this gun, girl. And if I say one wrong thing about you or your back or the back of your kneecaps, then he's going to shoot me in my leg.
And you know, that's just called having a man. And if you knew anything about that, you would understand, babe. But since you've never had
if this is the man that I'm looking at, if he's your man, I totally understand why he's with you, because you look identical. You both look like men.
Interesting. And you know what? That iPhone 4 that you've been trying to get to load for the last, I don't know, millennia?
10.
It's a 4, babe. So, like, what's going on with it? Why is it not loading?
Well.
Yeah.
I actually don't know. I haven't turned it on.
And you didn't drop it in the toilet during one of your grinder hookups?
I noticed that when you flip in your head, you have on more than one necklace. And I'm trying to see how it is that you did that. You have room in your neck for more than one piece of neckwear? That's weird.
Of course.
How were you able to do it?
It's long.
Long, short, and stubby. Let me see your neck. Come here. Come. Your neck reminds me of Saturn, a lot of rings.
La la la. That took me out.
North Carolina.
Oh, me too.
No way.
I'm from there, but I live in California right now.
You're living in Cali?
Yeah, I'm from Charleston.
Oh snap! Heck yeah.
Yeah. Have you ever seen the TV show Outer Banks?
Yeah.
That's actually like that black girl in there, that's supposed to be me.
Wait, what?
The black girl in the show.
What's happening?
Yeah, because I actually did find that gold, and that's how I'm living like super rich and like famous right now.
Oh snap.
Yeah.
So she's living your life.
No, it's just like portraying my life on the TV.
My chat was me. It's telling me, are you to stand up?
What's going on? What's wrong with the connection? The connection.
Sure, yeah.
Alrighty, so it's no longer with Psyconic and Pretty AX Me. That was hilarious. They were cutting up, and I hope you guys enjoyed it. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe, and I will catch you guys on the next one. Peace!